Hello healers, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. Today we have another unbox flip through, and it's for this beautiful Guardian Angel Tarot deck cards. Okay, so this is a deck from Radley Valentine, and as you know, I like Radley Valentine. He has other decks that I have as well. He has the beautiful Angel Answers that I use all the time in my channel, and I'm really happy that I have those decks. And this is a deck that was calling for me over and over, okay? I see so many times online and in videos that I watch, and for some reason I decided to purchase, and it was unavailable in Amazon. And I even went to Hay House UK, which is the closest one to me, and it wasn't available too. Maybe it's available now, but it wasn't available at the time. And I say, like, that's strange because it was always available. And then I went to my local crystal shop, and it's there, you know, it was there waiting, and it had only two left. And they say, whatever we have here, and this is it, we're not getting any more of those ones. I don't know if they're not printing more, but they had only two. And I say, yeah, it's calling my name, and it had no price or anything, so I didn't know how much it was. And she told me the price, and it was, for me, it was 20 euros, so, which is not too bad. It was similar to the online price anyway, so I was happy out to take that, okay? This is a deck that, okay, you can see here the beautiful colors. It's Hay House, sturdy box, and beautiful colors inside. And this has an old feel, okay? This is a tarot card deck, but it will have so many keywords and information, like a full phrase in each of them, and you can definitely use as an oracle, as a card of the day. You can see how it's beautiful, shiny. The moment I saw this shiny, lovely guidebook, I was like, yeah, it was the right decision. I love this guidebook, beautiful. And you can see here, it's a full page for each card, okay? Of course, it's thick because it's 78 cards. Like I said, you can, it is a tarot deck, but you can easily use as oracle, because you can see here how big it will be, the information. You can see here on the cards. It is on a shiny side, and it has this old feel, okay? It looks like it's like tea stained as well, and that's what I want. You can see the beautiful, lovely gilding on the side, okay? Gold gilding is the shiny one. I love all kinds of gold edges, because some people don't like it and it's very shiny. I don't mind, I like all of them, and this is the one that's very soft and easy, okay? It doesn't hurt you at all. I like because it's already done here on the side. I don't need to work on that. It's lovely. And the backs are this beautiful, like I said, it looks like tea stained on the corners here, like it's old feel, okay? It looks like it would be a deck that your grandmother would have passed on to you or something. That's my feeling here, which I love. And I'm not sure if it's not, because I was playing with this deck yesterday. Okay, I just got it yesterday, and I'm recording this morning. And I think it's in order, but I'm gonna go to a quick flip through, because this is, like you can see here, it's loads of information, and it has been changed, okay? The names of this, it is the major arcana, has been changed. Few of the names, the cups are emotions, and again you can see here it changes, okay? Green for the majors, and you can see here is pink for emotions, which is cups. Ace of action, which is the ones, is this lilac, and the thoughts, which are the swords, are yellow, and the pentacles, there is abundance, which is this bluish color. And you can see here, that's nice, because you can see straight away which suit it is, okay? You can see here with the colors, I like that. And but it has been changed, okay? And you can see here loads of information in each card. Some people may not like this. Even people that don't really work with angels or like so much the, you know, the work with angels, they love this deck, okay? There's so many people that love this deck, because it really, it has beautiful, beautiful messages here. And I'll read some of them. I won't read all of them, but you can see here, I'll just go through them. You can see here, the magician is the manifest your dreams. Go within, okay? So you can see here, high priestess and the empress, creative abundance is really changing, okay? Emperor organization, and embrace thoughts and around you for the hierophant. Okay, you can see the lovers is open your heart. So it is a bit of a change, okay? Open to success for the Chariot. Okay, it has the opposite way here, like other cards have. The number 8 is Justice. Okay, so you have fair decisions, and then 11 will be Strength. You can see here the spiritual teacher for the Hermit, Harry, the happy change for the Wheel, Inner Strength for Strength. You can see it's a number 11, not 8. You can see the, so fun here, the Seeing Clearly for the Hanged Man, Letting Go for Death. You can see here the win-win solution, the keywords, like win-win solution for Temperance. And Choose Freedom for the Devil. Out with the Old and In with the New for Tower. Celebration for the Star. Intuition and Insight for the Moon. Positive Recognition for the Sun. Judgment for Review and Contemplation. And the Word with Successful Completion. You can see it has changed all of them, okay guys? But like I said, it will have some interesting readings with this. It's definitely a different deck. You see Ace of Emotions, and then you will go from 1 to 10, but it will be Emotions instead of Cups. And the, let me just see here, Pages will be Helper, okay, Helper of Emotion, Messenger of Emotion. No, is this the other way around? Yes, Messenger of Emotion is the Page, Helper of Emotion, Knight, Healer of Emotion, the Queen, and Guardian of Emotion, the King. I believe that's, not sure here the way it is. Yeah, I think the Messenger is the Page. Yeah, I'm not sure, but you can see here the Ace will be the purple, will be the action, it will be the purple for Wands. Messenger. Yes, the Messenger is definitely the Page. And then the Helper is the Knight. You can see here by the picture as well. Healer for the Queen and Guardian for the King. You can see here is yellow for the Swords. All of them with all these keywords. And yes, Messenger, Helper, Healer, Guardian. I like the Healer for the Queens. I like that. And you can see here the images like have this old feel for them, and even like stained on the corners. I'm not sure if you can see here very well, but they're showing here like it's stained in the corners, and you can see here on the backs as well. Hopefully you can see. But it's very interesting. I like that, okay, that old feel. And you can see the images here have this old feel. And I just wanted to shuffle here. It's a quick flip through because there are many other ones online, and I wanted to just shuffle a bit and get one card like the, it's a bit bigger, okay guys, it's like an oracle size, because let me compare here with the Lightseers, okay, which is a standard oracle tarot size. You can see here much bigger, like oracle. That's why I say, and not just for the size of course, but the messages, you can definitely use as oracle if you want. I think it's a good mix of information you can get here if you have readings. Okay, this is jumping. Let's read this one. Okay, I read here for the Guardian of Action, which is the King of Wands. Okay, so it's time for you to step up and be the leader. Your natural leadership skills are being called into action. This is your moment in the sun. So move into the light and shine for all to see. This card is also about a person who has charisma, is inspiring, enjoy a challenge, and loves the spotlight. Lovely card here for us, guys. Really, you can see here, take the action, you know. Make sure you lead anything that you're trying to bring into your reality, manifest in your life. Let me see what it says here on the guidebook, if there's anything much different. So, action. Yes. Then, Guardian. You can see here, full phrase, full page. Situations. You have the gift of leadership, and it's time for you to step forward. It's your moment in the sun, and people are ready to listen to your words of wisdom. It's true that you love the spotlight, but what makes you special is that you use it to change the world. While you're just naturally talented at guiding others in your career, You also deeply care about your family and friends and will always take the time to see to their needs. People, a heart-centered and charismatic person who wants to make a difference, someone who loves a challenge both at work and at home, a loving and concerned member of the family, an inspiring speaker with an almost theatrical flair, a generous patron of the arts, additional meaning of this card, donating money or time to a cherished cause, entrepreneurial opportunities, innovative ideas. You can see here, guys. Good, lots of good information here. And you can see how it's also connected with the meaning of, you know, the original card, okay, for the King of Wands. I feel like it's very good, but adding on, you know, to something like you can use, like I said, as a card of the day, as an addition to another reading, if you're reading for yourself, for others, like I feel like this is very good for that inspiration as well of what you can do. And this card here is really telling specifically this one for us today that it's time for us to lead, to take action in something that we really want to bring into our reality, okay? So I'll leave you with this card here, guys. But this is a deck that, and I'm really glad I got because it's so beautiful. This, like I said, this old feeling, like they have, you can see here, like the pictures have this old kind of, you know, you can see backgrounds and people, old style. And like I said, it looked like it's stained as well. I really, really like that. Okay, the pictures. Of course, there's loads of information here, so the picture is not so big, but the card itself is big enough, so it's straightforward. You can see how, like, it's not busy, okay? I feel like it's straightforward. And you can see here, it changes as well around here. Like, the emotions have this kind of a frame. Sorry guys, that was the postman and my crazy dog went mad here. So, but just like I say, I was saying, it's different frames here for the suits, and you can see here for, yes, for the swords as well. You can see the different kind of frames and the background and the action as well as this one. So it's really, really lovely. I feel like it has this old, like, feel nostalgic a little bit, and I love the messages, and I really like that has all this message, because I will also use as an oracle, so I don't mind that at all. Maybe you don't like, but even like I said, like, many people that don't really go with this kind of style love this deck, because it's really something that brings something different, okay, into your reading, into the things that can help you out. So it helps you in a different way, I feel. So definitely recommend. Like always, the details will be below. The links, if you want to have it for yourself, hopefully will be available whenever you check this. And as always, let me know if you like, guys. Okay? And I wish you a lovely, blessed, and healing day. Thanks for watching.